So my name is Christian Renaudin. I'm the CEO and founder of the Market Tech Group. The Market Tech Group is a leading organization doing marketing research for medical imaging vendors. And we're the entity that created the ImagePro panel that is used for the MIKI index. This was a discussion we had with Ed Cronin, the CEO of AHRA, who has always been looking for a way to capture the opinion of imaging administrators regarding the business in medical imaging. So we have selected 150 imaging administrators who have committed to a year to respond to the same question every quarter about their mood, about the reimbursement, about revenue, profit, their ability to grow the business in medical imaging. That's very similar to what you see with the Nielsen company. It's calibrated to market. We've done it as scientifically as possible. It really indicates to the community at large, not just imaging administrators, but also the vendors, the industry, the investment community, that some of the metrics can evolve over time, you know, in terms of their measurement. So there's three ways to access to information. Number one is to go to diagnostic imaging. If you're if you're a subscriber, you get all the data. The second way is to go to the HRA website, and that it will be made available by quarter as well, I believe. And otherwise, the information is available through our member ImagePro member portal, but it's a restricted access because there's a lot more data details that we provide. But the best way would be HRA and diagnostic imaging. Such an index makes total sense because now we're beyond the crazy technology phase of the last 20 years, and we are getting into an era where you have to be cost effective. So I think it makes sense to continue to measure what's going on. Thank you.